In the Holy Bible, it tells of a day when the beast shall walk among us, and many shall fall away. Famine, war, and desolation, nation rising against nation, trouble everywhere you turn. As in the time of Noah, in the days before the flood, sin will cool the love of many, and the streets will run with blood. Rape and murder, grief and sorrow, just like Sodom and Gomorrah, this world is gonna burn. I believe that we are living in the days John wrote about. The end times are upon us, and of that there is no doubt. Get your mind out of the world and take your Bible off the shelf. Read the book of Revelation for yourself.
Tribulation,
I don't want to be here.
Tribulation,
when that flaming star comes down.
Tribulation,
when the seven seals are broken,
and the seven vials are open,
and the seven trumpets sound. As quick as lightning streaks from east to west across the sky, God's faithful ones will disappear in the twinkling of an eye. Many are called, but few are chosen. Brother, don't let your heart be frozen. Don't you want to go? This world will be in bondage under Satan's evil power. The Antichrist will rule until that final glorious hour. When pain and sorrow disappear, and God will wipe away all tears, joy forevermore. I believe that we are living in the days John wrote about. The end times are upon us, and of that there is no doubt. Get your mind out of the world, take your Bible off the shelf. Read the book of Revelations for yourself.
Tribulation,
I don't want to be here.
Tribulation,
when that flaming star comes down.
Tribulation,
when the seven seals are broken,
and the seven vials are open,
and the seven trumpets sound. For yourself.
Tribulation,
I don't want to be here.
Tribulation,
when that flaming star comes down.
Tribulation,
when the seven seals are broken,
and the seven vials are open,
and the seven trumpets sound. Read the book of Revelation for yourself.